Hey guys, it's Renee. So today I wanted to share with you how to apply contact paper without any bubbles or how to remove air bubbles. So the first thing that I do is just peel off the contact paper and then I just fold that other part like towards the other side. Then I just stick that corner and then I use a towel like to smooth as I go like this to help myself. And so basically what I do is from like the left part, pull towards the left part and just drag it towards the table. And on the right side, what I do is just work with my towel and just try to push the contact paper as I go towards the like left side, if that makes any sense. So I hope I'm making some sense here. Hopefully you can get an idea from watching what I'm doing here. And because life isn't perfect, you're gonna get some bubbles. But what I do is work with a pen, like poke it on the middle part, and then just go with my towel in a circular motion, try to remove the bubble. Most times I don't even use a towel, I just go with my finger and remove the air. Now, that's what I do now. I do get better results like that. What I did before is just peel half like the wax paper that they come in and just went with my hand, did it faster than I do now. And I would just try to stick the whole thing at once. That gave me a lot of like wrinkles, bubbles, everything was messy. And I would just get frustrated and just really annoyed. But yeah, I just wanted to share with you this just in case you're covering some like books or notebooks with contact paper, or maybe you're covering a surface with some like contact paper. They have some pretty cool designs. This table is actually covered in marble contact paper. It doesn't have any bubbles because that's what I did. I really hope you liked this and have found it helpful. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Check out more DIYs that I have on my channel and subscribe for more. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later and take care. Bye.